What is a drinking water catchment?
So what's a drinking water catchment? Well, we can think about it almost like a household. So our catchment is like the roof of the house, which then connects to a rainwater tank. That catchment, that roof, is all around us. And that tank is this big reservoir right in front of me. So it's like a bath full of water, or that rainwater tank full of water, that's ready there to use when we need it.